opponent can do the work for you. As you can see, Carol Brook was moving forward. He shot a jab out there. Crawford timed it over the top with a nice, short, jab. Hook. Jab. That's hook. Tight.
That's the first knockdown. Remember, the ropes held him up.
Boom. And you know, that shot wasn't even on the chin. That shot was right on the eye. And it had that type of effect on Carol Brook. That shows you what type of devastating punching power Terrence Bud Crawford possesses.
And then how he finishes. And Dre, he gets that look in his